All right, guys, in this episode, we're going to go for the balloon, do some stuff around the territory, and that's it. Bye-bye. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another fantastic episode. So today we are going on with Mad Max, and we're going to that balloon place where we have to, you know, recon the area, so we'll have a better look at what we're up against.
I'd never abandon her.
Okay, here we go. It's actually a great hiding spot.
Really
down
should try to get our lovely Magnum Opus into safety. Saint.
Okay, one scrap. Oh, Benson. Second scrap. Ammo. Yeah. Well, I guess this is what's for. Okay, somehow I just... I have no clue. What the hell is wrong with this thing? think this is a glitch. I've heard of stupid things, but this one takes the ice. I mean, why would you fuel the damn air balloon? Doesn't it come from... Never mind. Up, up and away! What? I'm pretty sure I missed some stuff. Or perhaps there's another balloon in the area. Balefire Flatland, okay. Okay, 2 out of 4 scrap, and how many scraps are in there? I see one, so that means we still gotta find one more scrap around here. Yeah, I found it. Alright, let's get that one last scrap and we've looted this place. Wait, what's up here, right? Well, if not anything else, thanks for
this
the cut.
This could work as cover.
Wait, let me check if I already got this one in my collection. Because it looks like that... is it this? No, collectibles, yeah. Vehicle collection. I'm not seeing the resemblance. Okay, there's a resemblance. I got it. Okay, so let's get this one.
Wary of mines and caboses in this region.
That was definitely not good. Fix it up.
Don't go.
Come on.
Just catch him and rip out his throat.
Next. Come on. There we go. We're done here. Stop it! It will tear that tire right off! as you expect, that we're gonna lose. You an idiot.
Get it running.
I'm on my way.
The hell are these things? Eat maggot. Okay. I'm not gonna use the nitrous here, because a fall is imminent. You fix it up, I'll go see what's up. Hello, anybody here? Hello? When I come up there, I'm gonna...
Well hidden. Well, they should've covered their tracks.
Yeah, they should've. Next. Yeah. In fact, so. Well hidden, though. Amazing. Okay. How much time we got? Yeah, that little time left. What should we do about him? Yeah, nothing. He can stay alive, I guess. Right here.
Oh, yes, I understand. If you need something to come and drive.
Huh? Hi. All right. I've got a small question. How do I get down? Preferably by not dying, you know. Yeah, I should have known that. Well, I fucked up because I jumped down on that ridge thing. I should have just killed him with my shotgun, but I didn't want to waste ammo. My bad, people, my bad. Let's see where we left off now.
All the makings, all the...
Okay. I don't know, did I finish them or not? Well, I guess we're gonna see this later, if we finish them or not. Okay, now... I'm going to take the dog and we're gonna do a minefield, okay?
Now.
Let's do this, dog.
I keep forgetting this buggy doesn't have damn.
Good dog.
Got it. Thank you, dog. Thank you, dog, once again. We got a balloon here. Yeah, we got one more minefield up here. Oh, this is actually a different region already. Okay. Never mind about this then. I guess we just did something that we weren't supposed to do right now, but okay. Let's go get this minefield now, okay? And we're gonna do anything that's, you know, also in the way, so bear with me. Even though time is getting kinda late, but okay. What the hell? Whoa! Come on, let's go. bitch. From where I got that much scrap now? I was at 500 barrel. Okay, this episode's getting really long. But we said it. We're gonna do this minefield, and then we're gonna end it, okay? Well, the dog just found another minefield. I got it. Okay. More of them. Well, guys, we're gonna drive back to Jets, and this episode is getting really, really late. So, I'm gonna end this episode here now, for now, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.